it's not a question of if opportunity knocks, but when, and will you be ready? I've had the distinction of hearing that for 36 plus years as Gene Hoffman's assistant coach. And you see, that's what Gene does. He provides opportunity, and he demands from that opportunity that you achieve greatness. I remember we had a guy on our team wasn't all that good as a freshman, and 4 years later was a national champion. And that's because Gene gave him the opportunity, and Gene demanded greatness. We won the championship that year, and Gene looks at me and says, another day, another championship. That's another great Hoffmanism. And 10 years later, this kid comes back as a successful adult. He's a good father and husband, a businessman, a contributor to Curly, contributor to community. I think by any metric, he would be defined as a cornerstone in his own right. And Gene gave me the opportunity to speak with the guys on the team, and when he gets done, you could see that with all of his great success, the thing he was most proud of was being part of Curly. And Gene looks at me and says, another day, another championship. I don't know of anyone else that is more selfless towards Curly and the students here. Gene Hoffman is a cornerstone because he makes other people cornerstones. And a cornerstone is a foundation. It is something from which everything else is built. I know when I grow up, I want to be Gene Hoffman. I've seen what he's done for 40 years with thousands of our students, that he makes great men. And that's done in the Franciscan tradition of service to others, and that's the Curly way, and I think that's Gene's way, and that's what makes him a cornerstone.